My name is Peter Banaszek. I'm a certified network engineer at GPI. I work in the Nassau County Traffic Management Center in Westbury, New York, where operators monitor traffic 24/7. It's my responsibility to keep the transportation systems running efficiently. Nassau County is a major metropolitan area that sees nearly 300,000 daily commuters. We monitor as many as 1,700 traffic signals and over 100 surveillance cameras. And if communications for even one of these cameras or signals go down, the operators rely on me to find a solution as soon as possible. One of the challenges associated with being a network engineer is the inevitability of an ever-evolving landscape. Networks are constantly changing, becoming more complex. Staying at the top of your field means knowing the latest technologies before they hit the streets. As we transition into a future of road vehicle systems, we'll begin to see the next generation of ITS emerge. The foundational technology will provide enterprise analytics to improve autonomous vehicle capability, as well as the capturing of essential data in real time. The transportation field is constantly on the move, and I believe my role directly supports GPI's continued expansion into these exciting new technologies. I'm Peter Banaszek, and that's my talent.